Hello everybody, it's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again. Welcome to my channel. I hope you have got a wonderful week. And today I'm coming to share with you, hopefully very quickly, one of my latest journals I made. I had not too much time for creating because my mommy, after 5 long years, is coming to visit us. So I stuck for 4 weeks to redecorating and refurnishing our house to make her holiday here as much comfortable and nice, and I really hope I made good job. I hope. But I had a chance to finish this journal. It's kind of in a natural style. It has so many arts and so many things I create alongside. I hopefully will make some small tutorial again. I'm using loads of book pages because I've got loads of old books. So hopefully I will come up with some tutorial again. But today I'm coming to share with you just what I create with this book. Here I made small charm, this tassel hanging. It has few different styles of laces and those fluffy things. It has a small charm. Here on the top I've got small cameo. I used glossy accent on this paper, piece of paper with butterfly. Here I've got just small ticket, this image, here one of stamps. I'm finally using more and more my stamps. When you open it, we've got opening here. Here is like tuck spot. I'm gonna take some piece of paper. Here is like tuck spot, so you can slide something behind. And when you open it, we've got this layout. Here I've got small booklet, and I hope I'm gonna open it right. It's few days when I created, so I really don't remember what I did. So it's just small booklet with this beautiful image. It's in this pocket. Here I've got another 2 pockets, and as I see, I forgot to put there some tags. Here is one pocket and here is another pocket. So I have to put there some tags. This can be slide up or slide down, and it's stamped message behind. And here we've got pocket, and as you can see, I did few layouts using my dies and laces and paper. And here I've got just this small booklet. I used those scraps of my book pages to make like base for my book. So we will close it like this. And here is another multi-opening page. It's open here. Here I've got one pocket, another pocket. This is just like embellishment. When you open it, we've got, oh, pardon me, here is pocket. I forgot to put something inside, but it's pocket here. With window, so you can see through that window what you've got inside of that envelope. Here is just small decoration using laces. Pardon me. Here I've got decorative tag using embellishment like dies and old book pages. And here is like tag spot behind that circle. And here I've got small booklet. And again, I decorated with old book pages. I will put few packs of old book pages. I will show you these packs on my Etsy, so I will link it down below. Here I've got this small booklet. I used that sewing paper on one side, and on other side I used just white paper, and I used my stencils to decorate it. This is that other side. And again, I used few of my stamps finally, and I will show you also why I'm finally using stamps. I never was too strong in stamping. I always had so many dirty marks from edges of my stamps around, and I didn't like it. But finally, I've got new tool. I will show you later. Here we've got pages, and I used old book pages with like Birds theme for this journal. I've got sewn pages, all are tea dyed or coffee dyed. These designed papers. And here we've got another layout of different styles of pockets, another layout of dies and embellishments. It's open like this. Here is an envelope, so you can put something inside. Here we've got opening, and it's space for maybe writing or for photographies. It's open like this, so you can put it back. Here I used a teabag, and I put there this small charm with these like tickets. So you can write on this backside something. It has this small embellishment. It's in this teabag. And we've got pocket here behind the stack. And there is just a small tag or extra space for journaling. And I've got another pocket behind. And there I've got this small booklet. Looks like this, and we close in it using this tab. And here I've got just lace, and also I'm using finally my dies, those I think it's snapshots or I forgot name of that Polaroid frames, and I put inside this butterfly. I will make tutorial for this one as well. It's very easy, even if you don't have these dies, it's very easy to do it. And just small tag, so it's like butterflies here, including name of that butterfly, because it's from book about butterflies, so I was able to put there even that name of that butterfly. And it really look amazing. I really like this embellishment. On that other side, we got large pocket here, and I use these beautiful, wonderful owls, like my embellishment of envelope. I had this is like scrap from my book page, when I cut a middle picture out of it. This picture was inside in middle page, so I cut that picture around, and I left with like frame from book page. I folded half, and in that middle of that fold, I placed piece of acetate. I hope you will see that there is piece of acetate. I wrapped that book page around. So I had holding for my dies, and it's very strong pocket, so it's good. Here I made just this embellishment, and I've got there these ephemeras. So you have loads of writing spaces, and I lost it, I'm sorry, it's falling down. And here we've got just this embellishment. Can be open like this, and it's pocket behind with those two ephemeras, and it looks like this. Go there. It's pocket here. I think someone asked me about this die. I will have a look and I will show you. It's from this set, X-Cut Dies. Where is name? Here it's a number of the die. It's called I Love You die from Dawcrafts. And I used it before like a frame for my photographies. I glued that die just a little bit around on piece of cardstock. So then I was able to slide a photography behind these corners. I hope. Yes, like this. I slide a photography, here it's glued down, but I didn't glue down these edges, so then I was able to slide photography behind, and it was looks amazing. So it was using this frame die, again, X-Cut, I'm sorry for that glare, I Love You die. So it's this one. Again, few pages for writing, ledger paper, decorative pages, linen papers. It's just have a fun with your writing, have some layout. Here I've got tag with butterfly. Pages, paper. Another paper. So many papers for writing, so you've got loads of space for your journaling. And here we've got acetate pocket. I'm gonna take off my booklets out so you can see that better. Here we've got acetate pocket, and here I made small booklet. It's fixed on this page. And here we've got small booklets. This is just very simple booklet. It's opening like this. And it's image from here and image from backside. And here I've got, this is made out of envelopes. Again, I used loads of dies, some stamps. And it's open like this. It has pocket here for ephemeras. It has beautiful image with another die here, and it's pocket behind for ephemeras. This is like opening, so maybe something, some journaling, for some journaling. I'm gonna place it inside later. Here we've got another pocket with some ephemeras. It's here. You can open it like this, and you've got pocket here for some notes. We've got hanging images here, ephemeras. And from another side, we've got this layout with pocket here with ephemeras. Come here. It does these two ephemeras. And we've got pocket here with this ephemera. And also pocket here. Like this. So it's a teeny, teeny small booklet. And it's made out of four envelopes. If you will want, I can show you how I made it. It's very easy. It's in this pocket. We turn it over. We've got another layout of everything here. Here I cut out from birds, English birds. This image, and I made small layout on glossy back. Here I've got just this tag. One side is book page, another side is for journaling. I've got here this layout. Here it's like tag spot. Here I've got another layout. It's opening like this. You've got writing space here, and behind that it's pocket for these cards. Again, journaling section on the back side. Here small layout of dice and small charm. Here. And here I've got just decorated tag with this beautiful image from old book pages. I will have loads of those old book pages. I will show you what I will have on my Etsy again. Some old book pages, papers. Lots of papers. And this is my probably last layout again. Beautiful. I print out my envelopes, and then I used my stencils, and I color it. Here we've got pocket from which side? Oh, I forgot. Where is that pocket? I think I glued down my pocket in this. Oh no! Oops. See, it's a long time when I created. Oops. So we've got this ephemera inside. It's large pocket here. Wow. I lost it. So it's large pocket here, and here we've got opening like this, and pocket here with this beautiful image. So you've got really loads of space for journaling, for writing messages, and it's closing with this tag. When we turn it, it's another hanging using these labels or tags or cards. And here we've got another pocket with small booklet. This is really a very simple booklet. Some image with acetate butterfly. Here is just small pocket with image inside. And this is all this. It's not booklet, it's pocket here. I used music sheet for making the booklet pocket. I'm sorry. And it can be hung like this. And here is last pocket, and I forgot to distress it all over, but I made my stamping and stenciling on it. So this is my quick sharing. I will show you also which old book pages I will have on my Etsy. Here I've got just two samples. It's kind of looky dip. I separated a load of old book pages from my stuff because I've got quite a lot. So what you've got in this pack, it will be this file folder. Some, this is looky dip. I separate those cabinet cards. Not all of them are distressed. These are a little bit distressed around. But then I realized that we've got different taste. Some like to use distress ink around. Some of us don't like to use them. So these two are, they've have distressed all these cabinet cards, but the rest is not distressed, and it's kind of looky dip. You will get dictionary pages, you will get English poetry, you will get some sewing pages, some industry pages. There is a lot of pages you will get in these packs. There is over 70 book pages, mostly from very old books, from books from 19th century, from start of 19th century. Most of them are English, just few of them are, I think, no, I didn't get the, put there anything probably from my country, maybe just that music sheets, they will be from my country. You will get there also book pages from that book about birds, so you can fussy cut out some images. And you can use them in your books. You will have there something about nature, something about industry, about schools, about kids. Oops, upside down. It looks like this. You will have there book pages from these stamps and also these beautiful music sheets. And it's really over 70 pages in this pack, plus those cabinet cards, plus that file folder. To make sure, if you want to see that next pack, it's similar, where I can open it. Yeah, some cabinet cards, and it's really a lucky dip, I can say. And again, bunch of beautiful book pages, very old. I paid attention what I'm giving inside to make sure that you will have a chance to choose from different papers, from different themes. Hopefully you will be satisfied. So this is gonna be listed on my Etsy, and because I've got 30 packs, it will be difficult to list every single one. So I have there just pack of these, and it will be looky dip with those cabinet cards and also with those book pages. I can't tell you what is inside, but I really try to put there all kind of themes. So this is my sharing for today. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for all your support. I hope you enjoyed my book. This book will be on my Etsy as well. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day and see you next time. Bye.